When you finally make it into work, things are so bad, the boss is trying to retrain everyone so he can get in extra jobs. The brickies are learning how to be clowns, the chippies are going to sell firearms, and the diggers are learning how to cook. With the Russian Construction Expo coming up, the boss himself is rehearsing a William Tell-themed performance piece, wearing a shiny metal helmet while a box of matches is closed shut on his head. Now if that doesn't get the orders in, what will? But there's mayhem over at the cranes. The boss was trying to force the welders to learn how to give bed baths to elderly veterans, and there's a full-scale violent revolt going on. Unhappy at the prospect of sponging down old men and being elbow deep in dribble and crap while they repeatedly dive for cover, they are hacking their own equipment to pieces and drinking heavily. Their union complained, but the only compromise the boss was prepared to make was that they wouldn't have to deal with any surprise erections. The welders refused, climbed high up the metal structures and carried on the wanton butchery, until the boss hired a corporate sniper and began picking them off one by one.